children.
Soon you will have a special baby boy. He will be the Son of God, and the angels will sing.
Mary found that she was with child, just as the angel had said.
Her and her husband Joseph would travel.
A journey to Bethlehem lay ahead.
Mary and Joseph went through the desert.
She rode a donkey as he walked alongside.
Their trip was tiring and very, very long.
But they had faith, and on God they relied.
Joseph was getting worried.
It was late in the day.
Then an innkeeper felt sorry for them, and in a stable he let them stay.
Mary had her baby boy.
In the humble stable, she wrapped him up in swaddling clothes.
Mary, how major.
Then a bright star shone up above,
showing he was sent from heaven.
The star was bright and it filled the sky.
It marked the spot of his holy birth.
This babe, this king, the one called Jesus.
Our dear Savior, hear him.
Three wise men saw the star and knew they should follow. The new king was born, they cried.
They brought gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
The bright shining star as their guide.
In fields near Bethlehem, an angel appeared.
It frightened shepherds watching their sheep.
The angel said, "Fear not, the Son of God has been born.
You will find him in a manger fast asleep."
The shepherds and the wise men gathered at the manger.
Even the animals bowed before him.
They honored this new and blessed child. They sang their praises to him out loud. And so we celebrate this Christmas day
with presents and singing and more.
But the reason for the day is our Savior, our Lord.
Thank you. Okay.